We're on this bridge in Great Barrington. This is a bridge that has a very large history with repairs and maintenance.
So the problem in Massachusetts is very significant. There's about 2,200 bridges that need some sort of repair to be done in the near future.
As you can see, the corrosion is still very visible in this bridge.
And we're going to try to apply a new technology called cold spray, which is sort of a 3D printing technology of metals on a bridge to try to repair corroded parts. One other advantage is that we can be very local. We can scan the beam, we know exactly where it has corroded, and we can go to these particular places and spray. We don't need to do like a whole big plate. We don't have to encase big stuff in concrete. We can be very localized, very precise.
We accelerate particles, so powdered steel, accelerate it to a very, very high velocity, and then use an applicator to spray that metal onto a corroded element to restore thickness to that element and also restore structural capacities necessary for the bridge to operate.
This is a problem that every state is facing. The resources are very limited. It's a huge thing in terms of efficiency.
We think this is the most cost-effective way to repair bridges, and then the reality of repairing thousands of bridges, I think the billions of dollars will be saved.
It's just an exciting time in manufacturing and in the state of Massachusetts.